Back in the mid-2010s, two pitchers had some of the most dominant seasons in MLB history. One was Clayton Kershaw in 2014, which makes sense. The other one was Jake Arrieta in 2015, who helped a rebuilding Cubs team become competitive. Arrieta's second half was also the best second half of an MLB pitcher in the history of the sport. So what kind of numbers did he put up to make 2015 his year? I won't spoil it anymore. If you like this, check out the full video on YouTube. Link is in the comments below.